Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam was the most beautiful example for us. And Allah says that if we want Allah to love us and we want Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive our sins, what must we do? In kuntum tuhibbuna Allah fattabi'uni yuhibbukum Allah. If you really love Allah and you want Allah to love you, then follow the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam and Allah will love you and forgive your sins.